It's literally one in a million chance with the number of people here on Earth and the number of people that have ever been up in zero gravity. We, all of us teachers, are getting this one in a million opportunity.
Here we go!
Woo! Robin! You're good!
Okay, folks, let's get you up out of your seats.
I teach science. How cool is that to be able to say I've been up in zero gravity? You know, at middle school, kids are really worried about peer pressure and how they look. And if we make science cool, it looks cool to be a part of it.
Am I ready to go? Enjoy it. Feel it, and I'm telling you, I'm going to ask you when you get off that plane, how are you going to describe this feeling to your students? And you're going to look at me and go, oh.
Oh my God! We can moonwalk!
One of the things I really work on in the classroom is any activity that we do. We always look at how does this relate to your life, because I don't want kids to walk away from science saying, yeah, that was great, but why should I care, or why does this relate to me? So no matter what the activity is, we try to find the connection. The idea that they have a teacher who's going up into a zero gravity flight suddenly makes it real. It makes it something they could hope to attain someday.
All right, so I didn't get water.
And I have kids right now in middle school who are pretty sure they know what they want to do. And if I can help focus them towards the science and engineering and technology, it's successful.
Woo!
Thank you.
Thank you.